More than 100 years since the automobile was invented, it's been continuously evolving. And nowadays, the significant changing phase is coming toward much more eco-friendly and safe cars. Denso Group is one of the largest automotive component suppliers in the world, which initiates the evolution of the automotive industry. Among the Denso Group, we, Denso Techno Philippines, are assuming the software area, which is one key factor for the advancement of the automobile. And our output is distributed to the global automotive market.
DTP Asia has always leveraged talent in growing the business here in the Philippines. We're constantly on the lookout for driven, passionate people who value discipline, sense of ownership, and teamwork the way we do at DTPH.
Denso held a job fair in our school in Bacolod, and I was one of the many graduates who attended. After I completed the company orientation, online exam, and final interview, I received a salary offer and immediately signed the contract. I found it as an opportunity to live independently here in Manila.
It was an easy decision for me to relocate here in Makati when I worked at DTPH. Because it's a very convenient location and this is a great opportunity for me to explore and face another chapter of my life.
When I was sent abroad for training, I noticed how focused the Japanese are. No time should be wasted. In Japanese, it's motai nai. I started applying that principle here in the Philippines. I became more productive.
Our training wasn't just confined in a classroom. We also had on-the-job training where we learned C programming language. We had embedded software training and learn to read, write, and speak Nihongo.
Watashi wa Nihongo wo hanasu koto ga dekimasu.
Nihongo hanasemasu.
With our knowledge of Nihongo, we are able to communicate effectively with our Japanese managers here and in Japan as well.
I felt accomplished when I passed Nihongo Level E. It really made my work easier since most of the inputs, manuals, and documents are from Japan.
I started out with a probationary salary and I was entitled to an increase upon regularization. It didn't stop there.
Every year, there is a performance-based increase. Plus, of course, promotion increase when you get promoted.
Recently, the technology and the system of the automobile is being complicated and expanded due to the needs of the electrification and the auto driving. Thus, the software development, which is a key area for the automobile, is required to assure the high quality. We, Denso Techno Philippines, are assuming the process from the software design to the inspection for the automotive computers. Especially that the software inspection is a critical process to assure the quality.
Our business model, the V model, is unique in that it consists of a series of design phases, each with a counterpart test phase to ensure the good quality of the end product.
My job is to design and evaluate the model-based software of air conditioning in cars. When I look at a car, I can say that I was part of the team that made the car cool and comfortable.
Our product focuses on the software used by Airbag ECU, which controls the whole activity of the airbag system. Quality is critical since it can affect the people inside the car in the event of the crash.
My job is to perform the quality assurance verification called the unit testing. My job is important because the quality of car's engine ECU involves human life.
The inspection is not just operation to check the software accuracy. We need to design the inspection with overview of the automotive system which enables us to assure the high quality.
We at DTPH see problems as an opportunity for improvement.
To ensure the best quality, I always perform double check before declaring my output as finished.
Kaizen, it is a Japanese word that means continuous improvement.
We are aiming to be the credible software engineers who always seek high quality.
We always work while guided by the Denso spirit. During planning, we always anticipate possible risk and counterplans.
Our principle here in the company is quality first, and the main recipe to attain quality is to be disciplined.
It has become inherent in us to always think of the best possible way to provide customer satisfaction.
This company has a strong willingness to comply, not only with the demands of the customers, but also the needs of the community we belong to.
The culture of Denso is take good care of people and consider everything from a long-term point of view.
Foresight is about having vision to see clearly what is ahead and using this to use resources and lead your team effectively.
It is about making a complicated process or task simpler and understandable.
We are flexible and always ready to accept challenges.
Once they join Denso Techno Philippines as our employee, we consider them as our children and cultivate them patiently. I'm sure this fits to Filipino culture to value their family.
All of us are given an equal opportunity to prove ourselves.
What DTPH does differently is that we think about each person's growth and development.
Especially, we give importance to develop associates capable of providing their own idea actively and taking action on their own initiative.
For the project to become successful, we recognize the importance of collaboration, communication, and teamwork.
Denso's superiors may frequently ask your own suggestion instead of giving instruction immediately, because this enables associates to develop themselves and give them a sense of fulfillment. This connects not only to the growth of our company, but also to our associates' happiness.
Personally, I have learned how to be a good listener and develop my ability to express myself.
Moreover, we focus on maximizing our output by teamwork.
My colleagues, superiors, and I communicate effectively to avoid mistakes. Teamwork is important to ensure the smooth flow of our work process.
Filipinos are family-oriented by nature, and this genuine and deep love for our families is the atmosphere that we have here in DTPH. We value our relationships at work, and because of this, we become dependable colleagues and responsible professionals.
If you prefer to realize significant achievement by the collaboration of a team which has a common goal, I'm sure you'll get along with our company.
DTPH produces not just good engineers, but also better individuals.
It's rewarding to be part of DTPH.
Automobiles never stop evolving. Denso, which leads the advancement of the car, continues to grow. And we, Denso Techno Philippines, will keep growing with this country, the Philippines.